The topic is comparing values using z-scores. So let's do this example. The first stats exam has a mean of 65 and a standard deviation of 10 points. The second has a mean of 80 and a standard deviation of 5 points. Derek scored an 80 on both tests. Julie scored a 70 on the first test and a 90 on the second test. They both total 160 points on the exam, but Julie claims her total is better. So let's rewrite all the stuff. So if I want to do Julie on the left side, since we're comparing Julie and Derek, and then, well, Derek first. Well, anyway, it doesn't matter. Julie there, and then Derek. All right, so Derek scored 80 on both math and, so I'm going to put Derek, and I'm going to put math, and stat exam. Actually, stats, it's math class. Anyway, these two exams, well, we don't need to know. It's a stat exam, but so let's do is exam one and then exam two. This is just for Derek. Same thing for Julie. We're gonna have exam one and exam two. For exam one, for Derek, Derek scored an 80 on both exams. So Y is equal 80 here, and then Y is equal 80. Julie scored 70 on the first, so Y is equal 70, and 90 on the second, right? Now let's talk about the, let's look for the mean. The first stat exam has a mean of 65. So here Y is 65 and a standard deviation of 10 and S is equal 10. Same thing here, Y bar equals 65, standard deviation is 10. And then the second exam has a mean of 80 and a standard deviation of 5. So is equal 80. S is equal 5. All right, so Julie claims that her total is better. Of course, if we do the average of 70 and 90 and 80 and 80s, both of them have got an 80, right? 70 plus 90 is 160 divided by 2, right? For Julie, the total is 90 plus 70, which is 160. So you divide by 2, you'll get 80. Same thing for this one, 80 plus 80. Is 160. If you divide by 2, you get on average 80. So kind of like divide by 2, you get 80. So it looks like they did as good. But actually, we're gonna compare the z-scores. So let's do Julie first. For Julie, for exam one, the z-score is y minus y bar over S, which is 70 minus 65 over 10. Now, excuse me. Now for the second one, for exam, we're gonna calculate it here, though. So let's do all of them, and then for exam two, Z equal 90. Minus 80 over 5. I'm gonna use a calculator soon. For exam one, for Derek, z is equal 80 minus 65 over 10. And then for exam two, z is equal 80 minus 80 over 5. This is easy. This is just gonna be 0. Now for this one, this will be 15 over 10, which is 1.5. So if we add both of them for Derek, Derek has for z scores 1.5 plus 0, which is equal to 1.5. This is his total z score. For Julie, this is 10 over 5, which is 2. For this one is 15 over 10. Actually 5 over 10, which is 0.5. So if we add the z scores here, here the total is 0.5 plus 2, which is equal to 2.5. And then we said the total here is 1.5. So she's right, Julie did better comparing to the whole class. And that's it for this example.